park is so awesome. It's so awesome. I feel like I'm playing Dynasty Warriors, you know, except without the killing all the people. But it does feel cool. It feels like you're in ancient China. So if you play Dynasty Warriors, Empires, you know what I'm talking about.
So behind me is a statue of Xian, who is a monk from the book called Journey to the West, also a TV show as well. So he is usually seen with his friends Su Wukong, as we say in English, the Monkey King, along with a few other characters as well. All right, so one of the differences about Papa John's in America and Papa John's in China is that in China, they don't really use any tomato sauce. This city has so many places with sculptures and artwork. It's